guys, me again with this week's news. First up, we have the episode stills and the press release for the next new episode, which is called The Missionary Position. Feel free to let your minds wander with that one. The promo is out. It looks super exciting. Link to it in the description if you haven't seen it yet. And the press release reads, following the murder of a Marine, Tony and Ziva join Ziva's longtime friend and mentor in Colombia in search for a missing Marine lieutenant and Navy chaplain. Meanwhile, Jimmy Palmer decides who will be his best man. So this looks like it could be a really great episode, and it definitely has some Tifa potential, you know, overseas together, just the two of them, you know, plus Ziva's mentor, which I'm really excited for, and also we get, you know, a little bit more about Jimmy's wedding, which, you know, might be one of my favorite parts of this season. It's just Jimmy's whole wedding, so more on that is great. I'm so excited for this episode, but I don't want to, like, hype it up too much in my head just in case it's not great, but it looks great. Moving on, in spoiler news, remember when we talked about that eccentric businessman that was going to show up for a few episodes? Well, he has been cast. Richard Scriff, I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, best known for The West Wing, has been cast as Harper Deering, an eccentric international businessman who is no stranger to hobnobbing. Wait, hobnobbing? Did I just say hobnobbing? I know it's a word, it's just hobnobbing. That's one you don't hear too often. Hobnobbing. Anyway, hobnobbing with the world's elite. However, as we previously reported, he is haunted by the loss of his son who died in a terrorist bombing some years ago. And there's also a quote from Gary Glassberg which includes, the mysterious character of Harper Deering is enormously complex and Richard will bring unexpected nuance to the part. This is a treat that will help propel us into the finale of what's been a tremendous season. And that is all from an article on TVGuide.com. So do you guys think this guy's, like, point is? Like, he has to do with, like, probably one of, like, the overarching plots, I would think, because he's gonna be in major episodes. Does he have something to do with the whole somebody's targeting Navy ships plot? Or maybe something to do with the kid from Baltimore, like, arson plot? I just want to know more about this guy's deal. I'm just trying to figure out how, like, a businessman ties into this. Anyway. Moving on, TV Line has some stuff on the kid from Baltimore. In the April 17th episode of TV's Most Watched Drama series, when a warehouse fire compromises Navy documents and thus poses a threat to national security, the NCIS team joins the Baltimore PD's investigation. There, Tony is reunited with Jason King, played by Friday Night's alum Gaius Charles, who as a young boy was rescued by Donoso from a fire, and now works as an arson investigator. As they also showed with us some pictures, looks like we're gonna get some fire, some explosions, some action, and some Tony backstory possibly, so very exciting. So there's some other stuff I want to talk about. I can't really take credit for really any of it, it's just pretty much all from Alice's Tumblr. Or, you know, that's at least how I found it, so I'm just gonna put a whole bunch of links in the description. So first up, we have some kind of behind the scenes looking pictures of Tony and Ziva getting out of a taxi. So it looks like Tony and Ziva in this scene that they're filming are overseas because it's not an American taxi. There's been speculation it's an Italian taxi, but I don't think anybody really knows for sure. Anyway, it doesn't look like they're in America, but I'm really not an expert on these things. There's also a tweet from Dennis Smith, who's directing season 9, episode 21, Playing with Fire, and it says, on an aircraft carrier, why is Tony wearing a uniform? And that's enough to get me excited because, you know, who doesn't love a man in uniform? But then a picture surfaced of Cody DiPablo, aka Ziva, in uniform, and that's about around the same time they're filming the thing with the taxi, so, you know, one could put together possible undercover operation overseas, possibly involving an aircraft carrier. Nobody panic, but I think in upcoming episodes, we're gonna get assaulted with a whole lot of awesome. And just like Cody looks so cute in uniform, and like Tony's gonna look so cute in uniform, and they're just gonna look cute in uniform together. At least that's what it's like in my head. And I'm so excited. I always just love talking about NCIS ships because NCIS ships, Navy, it's so cute. It's so cute. My ship is gonna be on a ship. And that just makes me happy. And on top of that, Dennis Smith also tweeted a picture of himself, Michael, Cody, and Joel Gresh, who plays Stan Burley. Some of you kids may not remember this, a lot of you will, because you're hardcore, but he's like, from way back on an episode called High Seas. I think it was, like, the fifth episode of the first season. It was, like, ye olde NCIS. I'm really excited for this. You know, reason one being I love just continuity stuff like this when they just, like, bring back really old characters like Pachi and put them in new episodes. And two, Stan Burley was pretty cool, so it's good to see what he's up to. Okay, so does anybody have theories? Because, like, I'm thinking, like, Stan is, like, you know, one of the NCIS agent afloat guys, and so he's on an aircraft carrier, and then Tony and Ziva have to, like, maybe, like, undercover on the aircraft carrier, and that's why they're all together, and there's gonna be amazing Tevenus, and we're all gonna just die, and it's gonna be amazing. We're gonna die, but it's gonna be amazing. So that's it, really. The next, I think we have 5 episodes left. I believe they're gonna be amazing. The titles, oh, that's right, we have the titles. So, next episode is, of course, Missionary Possession. 921 is Rekindled, 922 is Playing with Fire, 923 is Up in Smoke, and 924 is Till Death Do Us Part. So, I think we can all see the pattern of fire and smoke, and I wonder if that's all to do with Tony's, you know, arson investigation kit from Baltimore Buddy, or maybe it has to do with something else, maybe it has to do with multiple things. That's happened with titles before, you know, they're talking about one thing, but they're also kind of alluding to another. So I'll see you guys later for a review of The Missionary Position. I'm just like, ah! Head explode!